हेलो एवरीवन, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप माय लवली फ्रेंड्स विल बी फाइन एंड गुड। मे अल्लाह ब्लेस यू, कीप स्माइलिंग, ऑलवेज बी हैप्पी इन योर लाइफ। सो व्यूअर्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। डियर फ्रेंड्स, आई एम थैंकिंग यू कनेक्टेड विद मी, थैंकिंग फॉर सपोर्टिंग मी एंड वॉचिंग माई वीडियोज। सो व्यूअर्स, टूडे आई एम शेयरिंग दिस वीडियो क्रोचेट टॉयज डिज़ाइंस। So these toys are so unique and trendy. I hope you will love this collection and ideas. Viewers, this year involved the local schools and children's charity. So this free amigurumi patterns and crochet toys. So there are so many adorable crochet friends here that are waiting for me stitch up to buy. So make crochet yarn dolls and animals like a crochet elephant. So a cute toy with these easy patterns and gift they are someone special. So these cute crochet patterns are imaginative and sweet, so and the perfect way to brighten up the life of someone small. So these super easy and quick, these amigurumi crochet patterns will bring a taste of spring to any season. One of these cutie in this size of tennis ball and work up in the about of different time. So there's nothing stopping you from working these adorable crochet bunnies, and when it's so easy. So viewers, made from all natural wood, and this baby gym in both eco-friendly and sturdy. So this night of baby yarn and beautifully crafted and crocheted toys. So handmade skill are so unique. So viewers, not only does this baby gym provide a fun and engaging play space and your baby, but it also serves as a stunning piece of decor of your home. So with the natural wood finish and beautifully crafted crochet toy and this baby gym and must have of parents. So play is everything for children, and grow, explore the world and playing imagination and view new patterns, intricate details. With that you can create anything. Even a new friend like that, the ball of yarn is that both soft and hard, challenging and inventive. So this requires indeed work and patience, but most of all it requires love, and we love creating soft toys for babies to love. So viewers, crochet is our play of choice. When it's introduced and soft toys of world, it's not without a story. So handmade products are special, unique and made by loving hand. So kids, special babies and have sensitive skin and wool can use of feel itchy. So if you are looking for a crocheted doll or a blankets of child and a product that are made with cottons, bamboo or acrylic blend yarn. So these are soft and are less likely to irritate the scratchy or baby sensitive skin. Wool yarn contain animal fibers, which can use allergies and have a tendency of pile over time. So kids will be kids and all make a mess. That said, make sure the product you are purchasing and washable. You don't have to restore throwing, and kids are over the view toy. So cotton and acrylic yarn generally easy to just throw into the machine of quick spin, whereas others yarn may require dry cleaning or hand washing. So make sure to read and make sure to is washable. So if you want complete pattern, visit my website bepatterns.com and visit my channel shop.bepatternscreation. Link are below in description box. Click here, visit my channel and website. You can download PDF file from my website. Please like my video and keep subscribing my channel. After subscribing my channel, you will receive notification new updates related to crochet. Please support my channel. Be connected with me. I will meet you in my next video. Inshallah. Take care. Allah Hafiz.